I'm Shelby and welcome to this video. This video is going to be about Halsey. Halsey is a very popular artist and I definitely have heard her songs before, mainly the singles. I have not listened to a whole album by her, but I appreciate Halsey as an artist. I appreciate Halsey as an artist for so many reasons, even though I haven't heard a whole album by her. One of the things, I appreciate her individuality. I love how she, you know, switches it up. And from a few interviews I've seen with her, she seems pretty intelligent as well. So I do plan on listening to her albums in due time. I just, once again, it's filed under things I just haven't gotten around to listening to yet. But from her singles I have heard, one thing in particular that I have noticed about her is her singing voice. I think her singing voice sounds very, very cool. It sounds raspy, it has great control, but obviously all of these things I'm hearing are, you know, on her singles. So these are the produced songs, the things that have been polished. So I really wanted to find some live performances because I have not really seen her perform live ever. Like, I don't even think I've caught her on an award show before. I'm really curious and hopeful that it sounds just as great live. So this video, I'm going to be watching a few performances from Halsey because I want to get a good feel of her singing voice and how it sounds. So the first song we're going to be watching is Without Me, and this is an acoustic performance, and I purposely picked it because I think it'll be a great example. If it's acoustic, more stripped back, it will be a prime example of just how well she can sing. So if you are interested in watching some Halsey performances with me, then please keep on watching. Just that tone. Her voice, oh my gosh. Woo! Like I said, the control with her tone. Okay, I'm pausing quickly. That line right there, someone please let me know if you're a Halsey fan, because the very first time I heard that song and I heard that line, did she sample an NSYNC song? Because I think she sampled a lyric from an NSYNC song. I have got to know. Basically, what I've always wondered when I've heard Halsey's singles is the way her voice sounds and the tone of it. Part of it kind of sounds like it should have like some polishing on it. Like, not exactly auto-tune, but it sounds like so perfect in an electronic kind of way, to a point where you feel like there is like some kind of effect on it. But no, that is really the sound of her voice, and I think that is so cool. It's just like the raspiness with the tone of her voice. The combination is so just right that it just sounds like it shouldn't be real, but it is real. It's beautiful. I love it. So we saw a stripped version. Now, I know she likes to dance and have a good time too. So this is a song that I don't actually think I've heard from her. And it is a song called Nightmare. And this was from 2019, so probably one of the last few performances she was allowed to do. And from what I gather, this is definitely more of a fun song. I'm sure she's gonna dance and, have a good time up on stage. So I wanna see how she sounds vocally while dancing and really just performing and owning a stage. She's gonna bring a lot of attitude. I can tell that. Her voice just sounds so cool, no matter what she's singing. So, I'm glad I picked this performance because it's a totally different style of singing, but her voice still sounds so good. Oh, yeah. See? Even with this style song, she sounds perfect, even though she's dancing and running around. Just like, she sounds so good. Like, her voice. Just listen to it. It just sounds so. It doesn't sound difficult for her to be in that lower register, and sometimes for female singers it can be. She is just having the time of her life. Feeling herself. I'm glad I picked that performance, especially with doing like Without Me Stripped versus that, because Without Me Stripped was just proving everything that I was curious about, which is her voice really does just sound like that. But Nightmare, yeah, that's what the song's called. Yeah. Nightmare, that proved that even when she has a song that's more, it's still singing, but at times it's more like speak singing and kind of like very aggressive and what the song is about, she still sounds great. Like, even when you're singing an aggressive song like that, or where it's like lower register, just a lot of movement. There was a lot happening in that song, and it can be very easy for a song like that to sound not great vocally. Like, it could be very easy to kind of let the vocals go a little bit and let the performance aspect take over, but her vocals still sounded really great. Even while she was like fully performing and really committing to that song, it still sounded so great. So, Halsey's voice has got a special place in my heart. I really love her voice, and it, yes, it is time. It is time for me to listen to her albums. that has given me all the confirmation I need so that I need to actually just sit down and start working my way through her albums. So if you'd like me to do that on YouTube, let me know in the comments if you'd like me to listen to her albums for the first time on camera, because whether you want to see it or not, I do plan on listening to her albums. I really want to listen to her last album that came out this past, was it 2020 or Manic came out? Maybe. I don't know. But I really want to listen to that album. Let me know in the comments what album from Halsey I should listen to, or let me know what songs you love from her in general, since I'm kind of just now fully going into her music library. I love getting recommendations and suggestions from the comments, so please let me know. And if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you have not hit subscribe, please go ahead and do so. I really appreciate it. But thank you so much for watching, especially if you made it until the very end of this video. And until next time, bye.